Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Well, if you switched over to Excel 2007, the most frustrating thing is trying to find the old Excel 2003 commands on the Excel 2007 menu. You find yourself clicking from tab to tab to tab, trying to figure out where the data is. Now, if I'm completely lost, my usual approach is I right-click here on the Quick Access Toolbar, choose Customize Quick Access Toolbar, and then from the left drop-down, choose All Commands. I now have an alphabetical list of every single command that appears in Excel. I find the command and then hover over it. So let's say I'm, for example, trying to find go to special. Find go to special, hover, and it says, well, hey, look on the home tab in the editing group. All right, well, that gives me a clue where to look. So we go back to the home tab. You'll see the group names here at the bottom. So there's clipboard, font, alignment, numbers, styles, cells, and editing. And it says that it's somewhere in this group. Well, unfortunately, because I don't have a big wide screen here, it's been collapsed. So it's down to one of these five drop downs. Where I'm going to find the go to special. It at least allows me to narrow things down a little bit. It's actually under find and select go to special. So that's one method. Now, Pam sent in a great tip. She said, hey, well, there's a website that will help you with that. And I'll put the link to the website in the blogger page, office.microsoft.com. They have an interactive Excel 2003 to Excel 2007 reference guide. Basically, we start the guide. And now this shows us the old Excel menu. When we hover now, edit, go to, it shows basically where the go to command is. Now, in this particular case, go to special is buried. It would have been tough to find, but it did do a good enough job showing that it's under home, find and select, and go to. So if you get completely lost, this cool little application from Microsoft will allow you to find the old Excel 2003 command on the Excel 2007 ribbon. I want to thank Pam for sending that tip along, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.